So, there's a new Nintendo Direct coming tomorrow, Thursday, September 6th, at 3 p.m. Pacific and 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Yeah! There were tons of rumors of a Nintendo Direct coming this month, either on the 6th or the 12th. And for some reason, the 12th one seemed more likely because it was later. I don't know why that's always the case, especially since Nintendo announces these things last minute or the day before. But yeah, maybe we should start trusting Direct leaks more when they appear sooner than we expect. But anyways, yep, September 6th Direct, so I'm obviously going to be making some predictions. I'll go ahead and get the big thing out of the way. Well, online is the big thing, but the other big thing, Super Smash Bros. We are obviously going to have another big Super Smash Bros. Announcement because they always go for them in directs leading up to a Smash release, whether it's focused on Smash or not. And it's likely going to be another character. And as much as I want it to be Heihachi who's revealed this time, I have a whole video on that and why I want him in the game and why I think he'll be in the game. I actually think it's going to be a first party character this time around, considering it's a normal direct. Third-party character reveals for Smash always seem to be reserved for special events or specifically Smash-centered directs. This was the case for Mega Man in E3 2013 for Smash Wii U, Pac-Man at E3 2014, Ryu in the Content Update Smash Direct, and Bayonetta in the Final Smash 4 Direct. Cloud is the only character I can think of that breaks this rule. So I can't really say it's set in stone, but it's just something that I've observed. So maybe we could get a third-party character like Rayman or Heihachi, but this being a regular Nintendo Direct just makes it less likely. With all that rambling done, who do I think it's going to be? Now there's tons of evidence pointing to Skull Kid and people are coming up with all these different theories, and Skull Kid would be awesome, but I'm gonna throw a curveball and say it's gonna be Geno. I'm going with Geno. Can't wait to be wrong, woohoo! Nah, Geno would be awesome. And for the rest of the Direct, it's obviously going to focus around Nintendo's new online service. They'll most likely give us a release date for when this service begins, and go a bit more in-depth in the details that they've brought up before, and give us some new details. Because so far, I feel like Nintendo has barely scratched the surface of what they have planned for this service. I wish there was a bit more to speculate about this, but it's an online service, you never know what kind of features they'll implement. Anyways, as for the rest of the games they're going to show, I hope we get more on Super Mario Party considering it's releasing next month, I believe. They've barely said anything about it so far, so hopefully we get a big portion dedicated to that, especially since it's going back to the board game format and not the stupid car! And then they're likely going over the Pikachu and Eevee Pokemon games that I know nothing about because I don't pay attention to Pokemon. I'm sorry, but they're likely going to go over that more. And possibly the new console Fire Emblem game if that even came out yet. I pay no attention to these things. I do think they'll show off a couple third-party games that are coming to the Switch too. Specifically Bayonetta 3, since we haven't gotten much so far. I'm not really expecting any Metroid Prime 4 reveals yet because it still seems like it's ridiculously early in development, and likely won't be seen until next year or something during E3 2019. But yep, overall that's my prediction for the Nintendo Direct tomorrow. Smash announcement, going over online services, Super Mario Party, and then a few upcoming games like the Pokemon games, Fire Emblem, and Bayonetta 3. Yeah! Now unfortunately, I will be at work while this Direct is going on, but I will try my best to react to it and try my best not to get spoiled or anything so you guys can see. But if I do see any spoilers or see the Direct before I get a chance to react to it, then I apologize and please forgive me. But anyways, yep, those are my predictions. I'm dragging this on now. See you guys later.